What is happening, guys? And we're back. H-Fawn here, and we are ready for some more adventures in Immortals Fenyx Rising. Alright, so let's have a look. So we're not doing too bad now. So we've cleaned up pretty much everything. So we just need to go to Gaia's soul properly and finish this off. So, which way round shall we go? That is the question. Right, so we can't really do that yet. Haven't figured that out. You know what? Why don't we just grab this one, that one looks like it's in this region. So we'll leave that. And then we'll just jump down here, go across, and bang, bang, bang. Get it all. And I think that'll do. Okay, I'm gonna shut up, and yeah, we're gonna fast travel. I'll pin this first. Alright, see you guys in a second. And we're back, and we're in Gaia's soul. Onwards and upwards. Let's just get to our vault. And then, yeah, we just have a little bit of cleaning up left to do. Clashing rocks. That question mark. Oh, God. I've just realized I didn't make any potions. Alright, that's saying it's down. Ah, not the rock. Oh, there it is. Right there. And we're in. Alright. What are we doing? Ah, no. Too soon. Okay. We gotta get it up there. Oh, you know what? I thought there was going to be wind. Yeah, that was my bad. I thought there were going to be wind. Right, let me find this chest. Right, there's our lightning. That's over there. Okay, found the chest. Oh, not quite. Here it comes. Ah, come on. Ah, come on, really? No. Can't be doing this. There we go. Go, go, go. Yeah. Oh, come on, really? Stupid ball. Now. Up we go. Oh, come on. Oh. Just get up there. There we go. Nice. Oh, no, it's back the other way. Oh, look at that, we saved it. Oh, that was close, but we saved it. Good thing too, wouldn't want to go back and do that from the beginning. Nice. Aha! One chest. Get us some goodies and a new visual. Okay, we have that switch and that switch. Ah, epic fail. Go away. Oh my god. Come on. Nice. And we now claim our lightning. We are out. Nice. We are cleaning up quite nicely. Alright, map. Alright, so we want the chest right behind us. No, come on, Fenyx. I hear noises.
Ha!
Oh my god, what was that? I'm panicking. Everything just took me off guard. Alright, now your turn. Just caught me off guard. Nice. So we got a midnight fragment. Right, next. Right, yeah, that's definitely in the in this region. Right, so myth challenge. What's up there? Ah, that's from the other region. Yeah, sorry, we're just gonna take a quick detour. Oh, it looks like we've already been up here. Yeah, I'm just picking up stuff in the other region now. Okay, that's enough of that. Jesus. We'll be there forever. Alright, myth challenge. Alright, kill some bad guys. Where are you? There you are.
Ah, the Lemnian women. Even petrified in stone, they still reeked of Aphrodite's punishment.
I bet you that's another lieutenant.
You know that's a conspiracy, right? A bunch of women on Lemnos got woke and killed all the men. So the mortals pinned it on Aphrodite, saying that she made the women smell bad so their husbands wouldn't touch them.
That actually kind of makes sense.
You'd be surprised what summoning on Lesbos can teach you.
Nice. We're gonna grab those goodies real quick. Oh, come on, Phoenix. All right, there you are. Right, let's kick some more ass, shall we? Stop. Almost down. There we go. Oh, that took a little bit of work. Alright, so... Right, we are fairly close to this lot, so... We might as well... Blah, I can't speak. Grab this slot, do the vault, do the last layer. We've still got one more to get, and yeah, we're pushing it for time though. Right. Four. It looks like so. It's in there. Oh no, mine is only those two. Was that it? Yep, looks like it. Okay. Ah, crashing into walls and stuff. Where is it? There it is. There's the ambrosia. Right, this is a... What happened there? I glitched myself out. No, I need another two. Oh, there's one. Alright, so we've got one, two, above the water, number three. One, three, two, four. Alright. Yeah, because we're not going back there just yet. You know what? I'm actually going to, I'm going to write that down. Alright, so let's play that again. So that was 1, 3, 2, 4, 2, 1. One more time. 1, 3, 2, 4, 2, 1. Cool. Alright, that's written down. One more vault. Right up here. Put a pin in it. Yellow star. Where is it? Up there. You are just over here. Let's go. Where is it? There it is. Ah, I can't wait. Ah, leave me alone. And we are in. Let's go. Oh, it's arena this time. How many arenas now? Yes, we're gonna heal. Either two or three. What we got in here? Lasers! Well, those lasers, you know. Nice! Alright, round one. See if I can trap them all within the lasers. Oh, the bear's down. Go, go, go. Come on, get caught in the lasers. Yeah, nice. No, oh, God, that was too close. Stay there. No, oh, I don't know how that happened. got one more fight to do, don't we? Then we can claim our chest. Oh my god. What is going on? Did he not get hit? Where's the other dude there? Oh, and I want him to get hit by the lasers. There we go. Oh, that's one. A little bit of a cheese, but you know. Come on, get hit by the lasers. Yeah. By the lasers, don't come to me. Okay, let's go grab our chest. We deserve it. Yeah. Voila. One chest. Right, let's get out of here. Let's grab our lightning. Come on, Phosphorus. You're taking your time. And we are out. Nice. Right, so we have one more place to go, don't we? Let's jump there real quick. So, I hope you guys wrote it down. All right, let's do this real quick. Right, so it's 1-3-2-4-2-1. All right. Nice. There it is. Get in there, girl. Nice. We now have 30 coins of Charon. Wicked. Okay. Alright, so As usual, we will fast travel back to the Hall of Gods.
Let me know if you're in the market for anything.
Alright, well, wicked, guys. So we've got some upgrades that we can do. But for now, I'm going to leave it here, guys. And I shall see you in the next one for another adventure in Immortals Fenyx Rising.